says autographed Tito's handmade vodka guitar and $500 cash, $75 PFJ, $60 Monte Carlo, $10 chili, and the right to say number one first place in the South Texas Mix-Off. For the second time in a row, it comes from El Divino. Only bartender score over 400 points. Winner, Chris.